Stay tuned, we'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen.